This morning, we're also learning more about a riot that broke out inside an Arizona state prison in San Luis near Yuma.
According to the Department of Corrections, inmates at the Southern Arizona prison threw rocks, set fire to mattresses, and then attacked guards. The DOC says about 600 inmates were involved in this two-hour riot. Those inmates were all contained and remained in the fence recreational yard overnight. The good news is all employees were safe and accounted for.